One piece of advice I have for sophomores is to start thinking about where you might want to go to college. Cast a wide net, do some casual visits, and really start to get a sense of what's out there. What does a big university feel like? What does a small liberal arts college feel like? What feels good to you? It's a great time to start thinking about what kind of environment you'd like to be a part of and what feels comfortable. So it's never too early to start visiting colleges, even as a sophomore.